Hi, I'm Dr. Adi Sharma, South Nassau's Chief Medical Officer. And if you're like me, you enjoy spicy foods. But a common concern is, can spicy foods cause ulcers? The answer is no. The culprit is a bacteria called Helicobacter pylori that infects your stomach and causes the ulcer. The second most common cause is the overuse of certain medications. So it's safe to say that adding hot sauce to your eggs won't give you an ulcer, but eating spicy food won't make you feel better if you have an ulcer. Common symptoms of an ulcer include abdominal pain and heartburn, but other symptoms include nausea, vomiting, and weight loss. Ulcers should not be taken lightly. If left untreated, they can lead to serious, even life-threatening complications. If you think you have an ulcer, you should talk to your doctor about your symptoms. That's it for this edition of Truth in Medicine. Visit truthinmedicine.org for answers to other popular health-related questions.